Can't tell me this color is not everything, sis. Honey blonde for the win. Hey guys, what's up? It is Brandy Chanel. And if you are new here to my channel, welcome. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can join the notification gang gang. All right, let's get on to the subject matter at hand. So today we are here to talk about my new hair. I have been rocking this hair for probably about a month. First things first, this unit is from Impel Beauty Bar. I will leave their information in the description box as well as leave their name on the screen here. Please go over and follow them on Instagram. It's Impel Beauty Bar. Very simple, right? Please go follow those ladies. Brooke and Erica are amazing. So I heard about Impel Beauty Bar from a girlfriend of mine. Hey, Jess girl, ew. Give you the specs on this gorgeous unit. This is 16 inches and I will do a 360 for you guys, but this is 16 inches. The color is the Impel Highlight. So if you want this color, tell them you want the Impel Highlights. It is absolutely gorgeous, sis. This is like the natural texture of the hair. They had it nice and curled before I got the unit, and I'll show you that later. But I actually like both. I like the waves and the curls, so it gives you kind of that versatility. And the best thing about Impel is if you send them a picture of hair, like something you found online or something that a celebrity is wearing or that one of your friends has her hair dyed that way, they will match it to whatever picture you send. They customize like no other. I'll show you the process that I went through to get the hair. Hey guys, I am heading to get my very first custom unit at Impel Beauty Bar. I'm so excited. All right, let's go. This is my very first glue down lace install. I've never had a wig on for more than a day and then I usually take it off. But I had them actually do the full glue down install service because I wanted to get a full service girl. So they glued me down and I wore it for probably about a week and a half. Y'all cannot tell me nothing, shorties, okay? Out here, looking like a model. Thanks, Impel. This is a lace frontal, and I'll show you guys, I think you get about a good 4-ish inches. Let me show you, if you can see it, of lace. So the lace goes from here to about there, maybe more than that, but it gives you, you have a very good amount of lace. And I'll show you also the unit here, the wig cap, so you guys can kind of see the construction of the inside of the unit. I am not an expert on slicking down edges and doing the baby hairs and all that, so I will try to kind of just breeze over how I did it today. But they laid and slayed me, sis. I'm gonna insert a picture here of how my baby hairs was laid and slayed, and it just looked amazing. I personally have not gotten that good yet. So, but I'm gonna zoom you guys in so you can see you know, from a distance, how it looks.
Done a pretty,
some days I can slick it down and it looks amazing. And then when I'm rushing, I can't. I was rushing today, of course. But I just wanted to show you guys how natural it looks. Look at that. And I mean, even up close, minus my little mishaps here, but right here, it literally looks like real hair, sis. Like, insanity. And if you're really good with slicking down, baby, even with my half job, I still think it looks really good. You know what I'm saying? Out here laid and slayed. Absolutely love this unit, and I'm definitely gonna purchase another one. I just need to wait and stack up my coins so I can get another one. This unit was, this is probably the most expensive wig I've ever purchased, but I think it was worth every single penny, okay? Every single penny. I did not have it shipped to me because I live here in Charlotte, but I'm sure the shipping is just as fast. Just reach out to them either via Instagram or via their website, and they're very quick to respond. I have nothing but amazing things to say. If y'all go over on my Instagram, you can see all the lovely units they have put together. And again, if I didn't say it already, I purchased this unit with my own stacks, okay? Oh, and I didn't even say the price. I think I believe I paid $375, if I'm not mistaken, either $375 or $350. Yeah. So if you have any questions about like the hair texture, the density, they can answer all those questions because, sis, I do not know. But I will leave the information in the description box. And thank you so much, Brooke, for giving me the braid down and the install. This video, a thumbs up if you are loving this hair, sis. Yeah. Okay, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.